I'm looking like I'm gonna get it, you probably don't get it. I come in your house with a microphone looking like I'm about to set up a show in your kitchen. I'm out of my mind, but I feel like I'm in it. If I never make it, don't make any difference. I'm still gonna kill it, you know what the deal is. And there ain't no telling when I'm in the building. And F is a monster, I am a villain. My music is sick and you don't know what ill is. You better get back, I don't write any filler. I write what I feel and I'm feeling a million. So you better shh, be quiet, you hear it? I'm about to lose it, I'm on a whole different level of music. Don't treat me like I have no clue how to do this. You better rethink what you're thinking and move. Now picture me writing when I was a kid trying to make it in music. I think it is music so people could play it. Keep it 100, my music was terrible. Learn to get better than one that I made. Go back to my moments album. Most of you people, you probably don't know what I'm saying. Hold up, what you witnessing now? Don't try to figure me out. I grab on that microphone, jump in that crowd. They was laughing at me. Who they laughing at now, huh? I laugh at myself. Some people, they looking like wow. The moment you told me that you was a rapper, I couldn't believe it. You believe it now? Step in the booth and I'm murdering. You never heard of a rapper that kill it like I do. I sleep on the couch in the studio. Stay up till 3 in the morning and write that like ammo. The moment I wake up, I feel like I don't even sleep and I'm ready to put on my record. Well, thank you for buying. Maybe you burned it. But either way, I'm gonna wreck it. I look at the industry, look what it did to me. You'll never make it if you never grind. You put a whole lot of money into it. You better be ready to give it your time. I look at the past several years of my life and I promise you I've been giving it mine. Try to keep up with this. I'm not a puppet, no string on my back. I'm one of a kind. Music is changing. No way to tame this. I am an artist. Look what I painted. Hang up the caution tape. I'm dangerous. Does anyone know what my brain is? Rappers are comfortable knowing they're famous, but I really don't care what your name is, and I really don't care if I'm nameless. Y'all just driving around. I know what my lane is. Hockey, not competitive. This is a job for me. It's adrenaline. Don't try to box me, and I am Mayweather. Come in the ring. The way better. I never live in these. Moment you blink is the moment you lost. Say you a king who put you in charge. Care what you think? I'm breaking your car. I'm on top of it, sound the alarm, and wake up the neighborhood, rapping your yard, and carry the speakers up under my arm. So you can sleep in on me. I'm at large. Enough with the jokes. I ain't joking. You come in a session with me. I'ma show you what dope is. And when I say dope, I ain't talking about. I'm talking about music that has an emotion. I look at this mic. It's part of my family. Take it away. I'm coming to find you. I've been through a lot of my life, and it's hard to get people to listen when no one's behind you. And then Capital came in the picture and gave me a shot. And look at it now. I look at the team I'm dealing with. These people ain't playing around. Looking back, I got a lap. I was in a whole different place a year ago. I look at the map, and thank you God, I swear it's a miracle. And I'm sorry, but I gotta leave. But man, this track was beautiful. The least I can do if I murder a beat is take the time to go to his funeral.
It's the NFL on EA Sports, a matchup in the NFC South as we join you from the Mercedes-Benz Superdome.
Looming over one team's head today, a losing streak that now stands at 5.
Jim, when you have a 5-game losing streak, you're doing a lot of things wrong in the league, especially when you're a good football team. You're turning the football over. But I think the biggest thing is players are just not doing their job. They're freelancing, and when you do that, especially on the defensive side, you give up those big plays. That, to me, is the biggest reason why they have a 5-game losing streak.
First down at the 24. Looking long. One-handed catch.
Well, if I was a quarterback, I would throw to this guy every single time. When you make a catch like that, as a quarterback, you must have great confidence in him.
Breaking huddle at the 23-yard line. First down at the 23. Hyde balls it in.
Coaches love it when there's a pass thrown and whoever catches that ball, if they can break a tackle, that's just an extra yard. So that's what you're looking for, and that's what it takes to be a winning football team.
From the shotgun, Rashad Perriman with the catch.
First down by the offense in the red zone. And, you know, if you're on the defensive side, you don't have to worry about deep passes anymore. You can be more aggressive and take some chances.
The ball sits at the 12-yard line. The Saints lined up, bunch formation. Now first and 10. And they are in on Spiller. Here's a look at the Saints' offense. They don't scare anyone when it comes to their running attack. The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage. Grayson's on the move. Rashad Perriman has the football. Here's a look at the defensive starters and a good look at the secondary, a group that could be the difference in this game today.
Let's go.
Look at those linebackers shifting around, trying to confuse the quarterback.
A short field goal try on the way. And the kick is good for three.
You always want to be rewarded for a nice drive in a football game, even when it's a field goal, because you've made a lot of good plays, you've executed them, you got yourself in position to get some points, and that field goal just reinforces everything.
The Saints getting ready to kick it away. The 18-yard line. The Saints defense packs it in now, going with the 46. Got the completion. Sherman's tackled right at the 20. Now we'll look at the Buccaneers line up on offense today. It's been a rather slow motion effort so far on the year, as they have a very difficult time advancing the football. Second and 8. The quarterback with the give to the fullback. Bush is able to read that play and make the hit. The Buccaneers now on third down. Just a week ago, they converted at a high rate in third down situations. Defense respecting the deep ball, playing way off the receivers. Got the completion. Taken down at the 33.
What a nice job on the catch this time, and breaking the tackle and getting those extra yards. When you make plays like that, if I was the quarterback, I'd give you a few more chances with the football.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Sherman's taking the handoff. Running room. Coming to the line at the 48. First down at the 48. Fullback takes the handoff. And now here's the Saints defense. Last week, this group came up with 3 forced turnovers. It's now second down and 7 after the 3-yard rush.
Got to get the secondary credit. This passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
The Buccaneers get set on the line, needing to get to the 38 for a first. And it's batted down. The offense stopped midway through the first, and they'll now turn to their defense.
Yeah, Jim, they're going to turn to their defense. Here we got a low-scoring game, and what they have to do is go out there on the field, find a way to stop the other offense from scoring some points.
A punt just like it was drawn up, and now the defense has them backed into the corner. First down now in a dangerous spot here.
Let's go.
And he'll hand it off to the fullback. Second down, tough field position here. The Buccaneers' defense now is going to go nickel. Second down and 10. It's a grab by Bunches. That's a gain of 6. That's his first reception today.
That's a nice route on the outside. Nice throw by the quarterback. Puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down.
The Saints will look to get to the 13 to pick up a first. Third and 4. Heaving it down the field. Puts a hand. Oh, he made the catch. He caught it with one hand.
What must it be like to be able to go down there and make a play like that? How about it? One-handed catch. That was special.
First down at the 37. Hines met after a gain of 3.
Hines, a dangerous runner when you give him room to run, but there is no room this time. What a job by the defense. They bottle him up for a short gain.
The Buccaneers with a nickel look here on defense. And that'll probably go as a drop.
Sometimes you wonder how can they drop passes in the NFL, college football, or high school, because the gloves these receivers wear, they are magnificent when it comes to helping you catch the football. So that's a big drop. When you get open, you got to make the catch.
Third and 7. Makes the catch.
Well, that's a great feeling, isn't it, for an offense to throw a short pass to the running back and get a long gain. This guy is in there because he can run it, he can catch it, and he can make things happen.
The line of scrimmage right at the 24. Hyde takes his spot in the backfield. Hyde's going to secure the handoff. He's going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line.
Hyde's never able to build up that power that he has as a running back when there's nowhere to go. Hey, there's nowhere to go. That's a short game.
Here we are about to start the second quarter, and both offenses still seem to be trying to figure out a game plan for this one, Phil.
The heck with figuring out things. It's time to open it up a little bit. You got to take some chances to make positive plays in this league. These are good defenses, so if you want to get some productive plays on the offensive side, take a chance and go down the field with the football.
Now, looking at third down. Spillers lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. What a hit, and the ball falls incomplete.
Good timing by the defensive player that time. He gets to the receiver just as the football is getting there and makes the hit, knocks that football loose. Yeah, that was a good job that time by the defense. They were bending, they did not break, and all they did was give up a field goal.
He's got a chance to return this one. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. The Buccaneers bringing their offense onto the field. It wasn't a very productive possession for them last time out, partner. They ended up punting.
Well, you know what it was? It was a good feeling out process. So they got some knowledge by watching the defense and what defenses they tried on them. So you've got to take advantage of that knowledge and come out here and make some plays.
Gets it out for the completion.
When you see the defensive back on the inside of a wide receiver, you have a corner route on, make sure you throw it towards the sideline, let the wide receiver outrun the defensive back, and he makes a nice catch there.
Winston's going to take it from the gun. And Evans has got it on a pass that had something taken off of it. That is how you draw it up, isn't it, Phil?
Oh, man, a quarterback loves guys that can make catches like this, and they're just so strong. They know how to zero in. They never lose concentration, and you never see him drop a pass.
Hand off. Moore's there to make the tackle.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short gain.
Second down and 8. Looking to go deep. It'll be third down. The Buccaneers need to get to the 11 to pick up a first down. Looking across the middle, a nice grab. No doubt he was going to hold on to that one.
Good job that time by the offense. They pick up a first down inside the 20-yard line. Now we'll see if they can punch it in and get 7 points.
First and goal. They'll go ground. They'll meet him this time behind the line.
What a job by the defense down on the goal line. They were playing run all the way. It was a run. They got the penetration, and they tackled the runner for a loss.
Second and 13. Another handoff right back to him. Moore's in on the tackle.
Jim, I love these situations. Third and goal. What are they going to call? They're going to run the football. They're going to go with a pass. And if it is a pass, I will look for something quick.
The line of scrimmage right at the 9.
Look out. They're changing the play to take advantage of something they see on the defensive side.
Cameron Jordan hunts him down and makes him pay.
Well, the defense has got to be excited. Anytime on third down they make the play, they get pretty fired up. But when you sack a quarterback on third down, that is one happy and emotional defense right now.
We're midway through the second quarter, and they've got a field goal on the board, Phil.
I'll tell you what that field goal did for them, Jim. Now I think they're going to have a chance to just get this thing rolling. The confidence, the energy, it's on their side. Let's see if they can take advantage of it.
The Saints retake the field on offense. They just piled up the yardage the last time they had it, but walked away with only 3.
Yep, and you got to feel good about it. They had a long march. They did a lot of good things on the offensive side. The offensive line performed well. And to march the football that far and kick a field goal, you got to feel good about it. Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
The corners retreating. Let's go. The Saints take it from the 28. Catch made. And he's tackled down after picking up the first.
That's what you call a bullet pass. Very little space to throw the football into, but he gets it done. A lot of velocity right on target.
Grayson's completion percentage, 80% on the day. Let's go. First and 10. Seastrom's going to take the handoff now. At the 34, 66 yards from pay dirt. The Saints at the line of scrimmage with their set of receivers in a bunch formation. Second and 10. Over to Pitta. Pitta's tackled down after a gain of 10. Timeout's called, and we're going to step aside. Be back in just a moment. Third down on the way.
Get ready.
From the gun. He has the grab. He's brought down. That's another reception. Give him 2. Timeout called by the defensive unit. This next snap will take place at the 19. Let's see how they back up the big play here. Grayson's going to take the snap from the shotgun. He's got the catch. Touchdown, Saints. Finding the end zone for the first time this season. The Saints line up for the extra point. The extra point is good. The Saints ready here for the kickoff. Keeps his legs moving. The Buccaneers stepping back onto the field to get this next drive underway. Their previous possession was a field goal.
Yeah, I think they feel good about that field goal. They made some good plays, and they got down there, and they moved the football, and they got in position where they could kick the field goal. Now you take the knowledge that you gained from that last drive, use it, and try to go down there now and score a touchdown.
They've got to be wondering, though, can they finish off a drive today? Winston's lined up, two tight ends set. First down and 10. Winston's going to take off with it.
Do the little things right. When you do those right, you get big victories. And doing it right is what this offensive player did that time. Had a chance to get out of bounds, stop the clock, give his offense more chances. Really good job by the offensive player.
The Saints will come out in the dime. Second and 8. Evans had it, but couldn't hold on as this goes incomplete.
Sometimes when you have a player with this kind of talent, you're willing to put up with a few drop passes because when he catches it, he has a chance of going all the way.
Third and 8 coming up. Winston's got it in the gun. The hit knocks the ball out incomplete.
Let's just tell it like it is, Jim Nance. His receiver's not a very tough guy because he gets hit. It should have been a complete pass. When he gets hit, he just throws that football on the ground, and the pass is incomplete.
Spiller's got it at the 13. Browns in on the tackle. And a run back of about 4. The Saints offense coming back onto the field after a touchdown drive the last time they had it. And they certainly attacked that secondary and got there via the pass.
Well, Jim, let me ask you this. How would you like to be the defensive coordinator right now? Because you're over there, you don't know what's going to happen. No matter what you call, you feel like, hey, the quarterback's hot. He's probably going to beat what we're trying to do.
Second down. Hyde takes his spot in the backfield. Charging ahead. Carlos Hyde has the catch. Hyde's taken down at the 18. The Saints are looking good so far, Phil, and a lot of that has to do with the passing game. Grayson's been in rhythm so far today.
He has been in rhythm. He is hot. Some days, Jim, when you warm up, you know you have it, and that's what happened with this guy today. When he was warming up, he had it, and he has it in the game.
Hurry up. 2-minute offense. First down at the 35. Long with the sack.
That's an excellent job by the defense. Just gets quick penetration in there, hits the quarterback, and gets the sack. That clock keeps moving. What a job by the defense in this situation.
Grayson's alone in the backfield. The Saints from the 27. Down the field. He rips it right out of the wide receiver's hands. The Saints are going to burn the first of their 3 timeouts right here. Third down. The Buccaneers defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. Out of the shotgun formation. Hinnon's there to catch a ball that had a lot of heat on it. That timeout by the offense. And so now they'll bring out Morstead to punt. We'll see what he can do here. Able to take the football out to the 28-yard line. That return's good for about 5. The Buccaneers didn't get much out of that last drive, so now here they come again on offense. I'm sure they're going to be a little bit more of an urgency to the offense this time.
Well, I'll just say this to you, Jim Nance. I sure hope so. After that last drive, that was just too generic. Wasn't very well thought out, and they got to change what they're doing on the offensive side.
Got to give that defense a little credit, though, don't you?
Well, yeah, the defense did its job, but, man, that was pretty easy. Jim, good job by the offense here. You don't have any timeouts left, so you must get that football.
Intercepted! That'll do it for the second quarter here in the Crescent City, and we'll take a break for halftime before returning for the third quarter. The second half is officially underway. Just across the 20 and tackled at the 21. The Buccaneers talked things over at the intermission, and I'm sure one of the first orders of business was to try to figure out a way to get this offense going, Phil.
Absolutely. That's what you want to do, and I think you do that by play call. So the coach, they have many plays that we call drive starters. Catch the defense by surprise. They need to call one of those right here and right now to get this offense going.
Spitz all over that offense and brings him down.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Double tight end formation. Will go ground. Is in on the tackle.
Good job by the defensive line standing in there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short gain.
This is third down. Austin Seferian Jenkins has the catch.
Well, when you're down a couple scores in the second half, you're just looking for some positives and trying to get some momentum on your side. So that first down by the offense, maybe that'll give them some confidence, and we'll see where they can go with it from here.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. From the gun. Looking to go down the field here. Ladarius Webb with an interception. Just out of a half, and they look to put points on the board to grab control of this game after the pick.
They have a chance to really change this football game entirely. If they go down and score, that puts so much pressure on the opponents, I don't think they can handle it.
The Saints take it from the 23. Incompletion here as he was looking over the middle. Second down after the incompletion. Hyde in the backfield, single back set. Looking long. What a catch. No one's going to get him now. The 10, going to take it home for the touchdown. And they've established a nice lead here just moments into the second half.
Good job by the offense finding a way to score, but what a terrible job by the defense. No life, no execution, and now you just face a bigger deficit.
Extra point was good.
The Saints getting ready for the kickoff. Just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. The Buccaneers offense back on the field trying to make up for that costly mistake. The last time they had the ball, the turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim. But you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake. Let it go. Go out there. Be aggressive and see if you can score some points.
Second down and 10. Handoff made. The tackle's made and the first down is picked up. No huddle time. And they go back to the ground. That's a gain of 6.
Well, you can't knock them all down, and sometimes the running back has just got to break a tackle. Good job that time.
Corners are backing off here.
Let's go.
the Buccaneers. We'll take the snap from the 40. Surveys. He's wide open for the grab. Coming to the line at the 50. The Buccaneers pistol set here. First and 10. Airing it out. Going for the deep ball down here, and the catch is made in the secondary.
It's just not done enough, I think, in the league anymore. Everybody's so careful. But look what can happen. You can have the perfect throw, the perfect catch, and a big play. Jim, when you get inside the other team's red zone, inside the 20-yard line, and you're down some points, you're thinking touchdown in these situations.
They're going to get him here for a sack.
Oh, man, defensive coordinators love this. When you can hit, or this time, they sack the quarterback without even blitzing.
The defense got to the quarterback, and the offense is backed up here on second down. Winston's now going to leave the pocket and tuck it under. And this goes incomplete as he was looking over the middle.
You got to try to avoid this as a quarterback. Don't throw off that back foot unless you have to. When you do, there's just no way you're going to be as good if you had good balance. That time the throw's off the mark.
Third down and 10. Six-yard field goal attempt coming up. The kick is good.
Well, when you get points, it's never a bad thing. That is for sure. Good job by the field goal kicker that time. Nice job by the offense moving the football down the field.
Spiller's going to test the coverage this time. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. The Saints have done a whale of a job taking their halftime lead and adding a whole lot more to it here in the third quarter.
And they're just doing everything we saw them do in the first half, just dominating the pace of play and just being more physical than the defense.
First down at the 23. An open lane. Verner's there to make the tackle.
That's what you want to do, just get a first down, especially when you're on top. Keep the clock moving. Keep the defense guessing. Make them react instead of attack.
At the 34, 66 yards from pay dirt. First down at the 34. Hyde's hand at the football. Tackle made by Melton that time.
Hyde's trying to be patient, but there is nowhere to run that time, and he only gets a short gain.
Second down following the run. Hyde in the backfield. Single back set. Third and 8 coming up. C.J. Spiller is in the backfield. The Saints snap it at the 36. Makes the reception. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field. Taking another look at the stats here, we have a wide receiver who has put together a complete game, Phil.
It has been a tremendous game, Jim, no doubt about it. Now we understand why guys want to be wide receivers in the NFL instead of running backs. So many more ways to get the football and much easier to make plays happen once you get it.
Second down here after that run play. Playing press coverage to the outside.
Doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Pass is intercepted.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
The Buccaneers bring their offense onto the field. The last time they had control of the football, they did not come away empty-handed, but did not get a touchdown either.
Well, they got that field goal, and I think that's important. That field goal gave them a little confidence. They got some points up there that always makes you feel good on the offensive side. Now take advantage of that good feeling. Go out there and score a touchdown this time.
Let's see if they can finish off a drive.
It's a two tight end formation. The Saints lined up in the nickel. Now first and 10. Throws the pass. And incomplete pass that time as he threw it short. Second down following that incompletion. Look at that concentration as he makes the grab. That's his first reception today. They get set quickly, ready for another snap. First and 10. Pulls it in. Tackled right around midfield. The Buccaneers will use a timeout here early in the second half. Second and 6 coming up. The Saints with two extra defensive backs in the dime. Almost intercepted. On the way, third down. One more snap and that'll end the quarter. Safari ball is out. It's a takeaway. He's brought to a halt. Welcome back, folks. We're getting set for the start of the next quarter. Spiller in the backfield, single back set. Grayson's going to be in the pistol here. Down the field. Makes the play one-handed. One-handed catches, Bill, are becoming a thing of art.
Well, they practice it now, Jim. I think as they're growing up, you see them practice it out on playgrounds when they're in practice, and they come out here in the game, and they just make it happen. That is really, truly an incredible one-handed catch.
Breaking huddle at the 10. Second and goal from the 10-yard line. Picks up maybe 3.
When you get third goal, a lot of times it just comes down to who's willing to fight the hardest. We'll find out here in a second.
Get ready.
Third and goal from the 7. C.J. Spiller gains 5.
It's third and goal. You don't get it in the end zone. What do you do now? I think you go for it. You call the right play. Give your team a chance to put a touchdown on the board.
And he converts here on the field goal try. That field goal should make their job a whole lot easier for the rest of this fourth quarter, Phil.
Yeah, it's kind of like you and I doing the games. Everything I do, I make everything easier for you, Jim.
Into him, ending the return at the 20-yard line. The Buccaneers offense back on the field trying to make up for that costly mistake. The last time they had the ball, the turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim, but you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake, let it go and go out there, be aggressive, and see if you can score some points.
The Saints defense lined up going with the 46 defense.
Second and 10.
On the money. And he's He's going to be tackled right around the 43. Wasting no time now for this next play. And methodically, he just throws it away. Failing to complete that one. So, second down here. Winston's lined up. No extra blockers for this snap. Has his man. Now, they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field. Now, the offense in their hurry up. First down at the 45. And a flag. Just 33 yards to go to the end zone. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. First down at the 33. After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. The Buccaneers come out in the pistol.
Well, but it's third and long. I'll just say this. Be very careful on the offensive side.
Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10. Flag is out. That's a false start on the offense, and that'll cost him 5 yards. Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Quarters formation here for the defense. Third and forever. Winston's gonna scramble. The coach is going to go for it. The Buccaneers will line up. The first down markers right at the 23-yard line. The Buccaneers take it from the 38. Catch made near the sideline.
The Buccaneers decided to go for it on fourth down that time, and it didn't pay off. And, of course, the coach, look at him now. He is second-guessing his decision.
The Saints put some points on the board on their previous possession, but it was just a field goal. They'll be looking to add some more right here.
Yeah, they will. And, you know, listen, you know, when you talk about touchdown drives, you have to kick a field goal. What does that mean? That means you failed on third.
Ball is out. Oh, they pop up the football, and the defense takes possession. They put it on the ground here in the fourth quarter, and that's a surprise, Bill. That's the one thing they couldn't do.
Yeah, they've been sharp all day long. I'll give them credit on the offensive side, but let's give that defense some credit. They're out there playing hard, and they caused that fumble.
Winston's running away from the pressure.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Gets out of the pocket fast and not able to make the throw for the completion.
Breaking huddle at the 20. The Saints packing the box here. 46 formation. Second down and 10. Has his target.
Quarterback should have never thrown at that time. Even though he completes the pass, he should have seen the defense was right there. A loss of a couple yards.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of.
And that'll close the gap.
I give all the credit to the wide receiver here. What a route. Fooled the defender. He is wide open. Nice throw by the quarterback for the touchdown.
The point after try is in the books. The Saints getting set to return the kickoff. That's a touchback, and the ball will be spotted at the 20. The Saints just gave up some big turnover points,
Let's see if they can hold on to the football this time, Phil, because we know how crucial it is. We talked to the coaches about it this week. This was their concern with this team.
Well, if you want to stay on the field, you better quit turning it over, right, Jim? That's what the coaches, look, you make mistakes on the field, they're going to be forgiving to a point, but you got to be smart, you got to be efficient, and get the job done. Look at the linebackers moving around. They're trying to confuse the quarterback.
Hines got it on the handle. And now they'll try over again on second down. Grayson standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. And they get the sack.
Boy, if his head got yanked back the other way, an obvious face mask penalty, and that's a big one.
It's about safety of the players, too. That's why when you grab, hit the helmet in certain situations, it's going to be a 15-yard penalty. Don't grab the face mask.
The Saints now move the chains. The Saints come out in a bunch set. First down and 10. Gets the handle here. Still powering ahead. That picks up 7.
Well, we don't see this too often. This is a speed back, but a good job that time just running right through the tackle and breaking it.
Second and 3 coming up. The Saints from the 37. Again, the lean on him. Hines met at the 37. Defense calls a timeout. Third down now. Looks like they're in press coverage here. Grayson's back in shotgun formation. Devin Funchess comes away with the football. This will be a field goal attempt from 53 yards out. Puts it through the upright. Needed plenty of leg on that one.
Coach's decision, this was easy. His field goal kicker is hot, so don't even hesitate. You send him out there. And what do you know? Another kick right down the middle.
And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. 2 minutes remaining, and you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Now on first down, every snap crucial the rest of the way. Almost intercepted.
Well, the defense has got to love that. They love it when a quarterback is uneasy for whatever reason or just not in rhythm. That time they see him throw off the back foot and the throw goes incomplete.
The Buccaneers from the 22. Trying to find his target over the middle, but that pass goes incomplete. Third and long. They'll be in four down territory here. Winston's got no one behind him. Just a quarterback waiting for the snap. Third and 10. Gonna be a penalty here. But it's incomplete.
The Buccaneers put themselves in a situation where the defense has all the advantage. They know the pass probably has to go down the field on third and long, and they were ready for it.
First down. Pressure on every snap now. The Saints go with the dime formation here on defense. First and 10. Going for the deep ball. And it's intercepted, which should all but wrap up this game.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
The Saints step back onto the field on offense. Their last possession resulted in a field goal.
Well, I know this. It was good defense on the other side. That's what made them kick that field goal. So the defense is feeling good about the fact that they stopped that momentum by the offense and made them kick that field goal.
About a minute and a half to go in the game, and it's second down. Takes the knee. It's third down coming up. Takes the knee. This win, Phil, how much will it mean?
Well, Jim, it means a lot. It's another victory, one step closer to the playoffs. Big stuff.
For Phil Simms and all the crew, Jim Nance saying so long. Chillin', rubber band.